Father, we want to thank you so much once again for just bringing up us here. God, you have divinely just chosen all these people and placed them here for a purpose. And God, we truly want to come and we do not want to miss you, Lord. I pray that you prepare our hearts to meet you. God, I know that some of us may have the wrong motive, some of us may have the right. But Lord, whatever the motive or the reason is, Lord, may your grace, may your mercy, may your glory just catch us off guard, Lord, so that we may just have a glimpse of who you are and meet Christ as our personal Redeemer and Savior, Lord. Father God, let this not just be another predictable experience that we come up to the retreat to have fun, but Lord, may we truly just set our hearts right. And God, I want you please just meet us, Lord, for the duration of the retreat. We thank you once again, and may you give each and every one of us abundant grace and much love, Lord, and help us to not miss you, Lord. Bless you, and we love you. And in Jesus' name we pray.
If you don't like the person you're sleeping with, too bad. If they snore, too bad. Okay? If you don't like the food, too bad. Right? Let's try to, you know, enjoy, okay, being here at this retreat. Right? So leadership has prepared a lot of fun, exciting, hard, embarrassing games for you guys. I'm pretty sure, okay? So, you know, we need everyone to participate, okay? We don't want anyone to sit down in a corner all by themselves,
just,
you know, listening to Linkin Park. Okay, then we'll have a little itty tiny break. I think that's like 15 minutes. Okay? And then dinner, we'll have our group presentations, have our service. Okay? Same thing for second night, we'll go over it.
What? Which
move puts 12 p.m.? Oh my god! Who did that? Dude, some noob. Alright, so it's okay, like, who did that?
Oh man!
Dude, you know what? Some other noob could have ever named.
Human, yes. Am I
a real person? You can only ask real questions.
And answer truthfully.
Am I a woman?
No.
I'm not. Am I tall? Am I an athlete?
No.
Am I a TV star?
No.
Am I beautiful?
No.
Am I
a giant purple dinosaur?
Hey, dude, this is an animal, man. This is an animal.
No, it's not.
That's an animal.
It's not an animal.
It's my animal.
Am I Hispanic?
I don't think so.
Am I white?
You don't think so.
Yeah, I think so. Wait, Jada, is he white?
Yeah. No.
He's not?
He's black.
Oh, yeah, he's black.
Trying to. He won't help me. Am I alive?
Okay, let me. What?
Am I alive?
Yeah, that's pretty hard. You have to be.
People. Oh, you live through people.
Am I a religious figure?
Yes.
Am I the son of God?
No. Close.
Am I God?
I am.
Is it an animal?
Yeah.
Is he striped?
Yes.
Is he a tiger?
I know who I am now.
Who are you?
Ariel.
Yeah, it's all right. Okay, who are you?
I am Bruce Lee.
How about you?
Stewie Griffin.
What is this nonsense?
I told you!
He's not human!
Left to right.
Yeah, this is my left hand, and this is your right hand.
Over there.
I'm like hooked on this.
So that's your hand.
So he's going to go over.
Okay, Candace,
go over.
Go over.